The cyst has refilled in the previous 7 days. At this occasion, we aspirated 3.5 milliliter fluid. Now, the pivotal of a sclerotherapy, placing the needle in the adequate position. We cannot see the tip of the needle, and we insert a test amount of ethanol. It appears on the ventral wall of the lesion, as white horizontal line. So we have to move a bit more dorsal. And at last, the tip of the needle is clearly visible in dorsal third of the lesion. We can start with the injection.